Rusastan'a
What will Russia get out of this deal? We understand what Azerbaijan and Turkey will get out of this deal. But what about Russia? Armenia has enslaved itself and has given in to Russia's efforts aimed at enslaving the country for the past 30 years, has not shown any sign of being independent, has been completely drained by Russia, and has lost its significance for Russia, while Azerbaijan compelled Russia to remove its military base from the territory of Azerbaijan, established rapprochement with Turkey, showed that it is sovereign and independent, and became desired for Russia. First of all, wide political circles seriously suspect that the Russian elite literally and very likely received a bribe.
Շատ հնարավոր է վերցրել է կաշառք ուղակի քանխի գումարով
Ադրբեջանի իշխանությունից. Cash from the Azerbaijani authorities. How much? I don't know how much, and I don't think anyone has seen or knows about that wide circle. But, well, this is referred to as circumstantial evidence, that is, evidence that is based on related facts, and the evidence can be seen everywhere. If you take a look and use logic, you will come to that conclusion. And numerous specialists express this view. However, this is not the most important issue. The second issue is that Turkey and Russia have formed a huge military and economic alliance, which is already visible. Within the scope of that alliance, Russia was demanded to sacrifice Armenia, and it is doing just that. Today, the objective of Russia is to keep its head above water in terms of economy and politics in the international arena. Russia is managing to do this mostly with the help of Turkey. Consequently, Armenia in no way values the fact that it is not worth a penny for Russia, that it only has the significance of a coin for Russia to implement its deals with Turkey and Azerbaijan, and that Russia has, in essence, donated Armenia to Azerbaijan and Turkey. We saw this during the war. No matter how they justify the actions of Russia, and I'm not talking about passivity because Russia was not passive during the war, it was helping Azerbaijan and Turkey. No matter how the traitors of the fifth column in Armenia justified the behavior of Russia during the war, the way that Russia acted towards Armenia was almost similar to the way that Turkey acted. Russia acted like it was a friendly country for Armenia and showed this to the world. But this was only an act. Russia blatantly declared that Artsakh is Azerbaijan, and through all of its actions, it blatantly made sure Azerbaijan won the war. In reality, the Russians were the architects for the defeat in the war, not the Turks and Azerbaijanis.
Բաժանորդագրվեք ազգային ժողովրդավարական բևեռի YouTube-յան ալիքին։